Thank you. toe.
Kevin, considering a great second half performance, are you disappointed not to take something from today's game?
Yeah, listen, I thought we were good in the first half as well. I thought in the first 20 minutes we went toe-to-toe with a very strong opposition and I just, for 90 minutes there, every one of my players, including the subs, have given me every ounce of themselves, and I'm just super, super proud of the effort. Unfortunately, we don't get any, you know, prizes for it, and we've got to dust ourselves down, take this in the chin and learn from it, and it's those fine margins that are, you know, that are really going to tell. I'm sure, you know, the Queen's Park guys will look at this and maybe say they should have had the game wrapped up in the final 10 minutes, but I would argue that it should have and could have, or could have and should have been one each before then. And it'd have been interesting just to see how the game would have panned out had we got back to level terms. But as I said, there's a lot of things that go on, you know, in part-time clubs, and I just felt my players have dealt with this admirably so far, and they need to continue with that. You know, no effort less than today will be good enough on Tuesday or Saturday or next Tuesday. So that's they've set a standard, and hopefully we can attain that.